I've used MotionLit in a number of cases, including an electrocution case that we have right now. The thing that I find they do so incredibly well is to bring out the damages and the effect and the impact in a human way, and in a compelling way, and in a convincing way.